Coin Toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Wilkerson has the ball set how he wants it, and we're just about ready to kick this game off, folks. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Cougars and their coaching staff, Kirk, just happy to have a guy like this in the program. Their offense really clicks when he's playing well.
Well, I think it gives them the diversity that they're looking for. I mean, at times they're going to run the football. Other times they're going to try to air it out. And when you have one guy that gets so much attention on the outside, it just seems to open up other aspects of their offensive attack. And they've done a good job as an offensive staff of putting together a good plan. And I'm sure we're going to see it again today.
Solid five-yard pickup there on the halfback option. From their own 30-yard line. Second down. He's at midfield. Inside the 30. To the 10. And he scores. Touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. A quick two-play, 75-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
You know, you always prepare your offense to think that we're going to have some success. These guys got to be coming over the sidelines after touchdown, saying, man, I didn't expect it to be this easy.
The score now, 7-0. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Here they come. He heaves it deep. It's intercepted. Tackle made at the 47-yard line. Nice interception and an even nicer vertical.
Oh, yeah. This guy's an athlete. There's no throwing it over this guy's head. He'll go up and get it.
From the 47-yard line, first down.
Three down. Mike seven. Set. Oklahoma.
Gets out to around the 28.
That's not everyday speed you're talking about with this guy. This is a unique burst combined with a really impressive field vision.
The tailback. Tackle at about the 17-yard line. He's had no problem finding running room today. That makes it 100 yards.
It's still very early, but I'd say if you came to see this kid play, you've already gotten your money's worth.
Nearly picked off, but he couldn't hold it.
This is a very well-coached defense. They know to get their hands up in the air and to try to knock down passes.
From the 17-yard line, second down. And they push him out at the 8. And he's taken down right around the 6-yard line. So they pick up the first down there. It was about a 2-yard gain on the play.
Again, they go with the halfback here. And again, he picks up some positive yardage and a first down.
And he's tackled at the 6. That brings him second and goal. From the 6-yard line, second down. He's in there. Touchdown. Once Once again, he finds the end zone. That's his second rushing touchdown of the game.
This guy has great vision out of the backfield. Even if a hole isn't there, he's patient enough to wait for one to open, and then he hits it.
And he converts the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Chance takes it to 12, and he makes it out to about the 34-yard line.
I think I can count on one hand the last time I saw this good a defensive performance where you had a chance for a shutout. Are you kidding me? In college football today, with the spread and the running quarterbacks and all the speed and space, these guys got a chance to put up a shutout.
They come out on an empty backfield. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. From their own 37-yard line, it's second down. Now he's scrambling. Brought down at the 42-yard line. The quarterback trying to make a play.
Well, he did a nice job of getting some yards there on the scramble, but he needs to learn to slide to avoid those big hits.
Stop around the 37-yard line.
You're not going to see this very often from this running back. He just got gobbled up pretty deep in the backfield.
He punts it away, and it's a great kick. He makes it to the 28-yard line. The Cougars are having a ton of fun down there on the sidelines. You can just see that everything's clicking for them. It's looking easy.
Now, remember, it's still early in this football game, and if I'm the defense on the other side of the football, I'm trying to come up with ways where we're on the sideline of what we can do to stop this powerful offense.
Fires to the wideout. First down. He's taken down at the 47.
How about the big fellas up front? This line will have to continue to play like that to build the consistency to help this offense be effective.
From their own 47-yard line, it's first down. Down he goes at the 45.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That'll bring up second and 3.
Two times.
Three down. Mike seven.
This one's going deep to the end zone. And this will be caught. Touchdown.
Great effort by the wide receiver. And not to take anything away from the quarterback, but the wide receiver made this play.
You know, if a quarterback has a strong arm, one of his favorite routes is the post. But I thought the quarterback did a really good job here of using his eyes to move the safety, to open up that void in the defense, and then he made the good throw to the receiver for the touchdown.
And he tacks on the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. The Cougars are looking downright scary on defense so far, Herbie.
They are flying around as a group right now, completely aware of what this offense is trying to do and dismantling them every single time on every single play.
The defense did a nice job shutting down the offense the last time they had the ball.
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter.
Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage.
That makes it second and 6.
From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. They'll bring him down around the 45-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Looks to him again, complete. He's tackled right around the 46-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. They come out in a five-wide set. Now he's flushed, and they got it.
That's a loss of 7 yards. That'll bring up third and eight.
First down grab by the receiver. Tackle made at the 40-yard line. So at the end of one, the Cougars in front, 21-0. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. After a decent pickup.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. And they'll get him in the backfield.
It's got to be frustrating for this offense to go backwards, but they've just got to stick with it and know that big plays will eventually happen.
This is the eighth play of this drive. He's scrambling. Tackle at the 28-yard line.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executing. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's the third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
From the 28-yard line, first down. Inside handoff. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
Makes it second and six.
This is the 10th play of this drive.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
From the 16-yard line, first down. Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. He fights forward to about the 13. And this is the 12th play of the drive. He's on the run, and he's taken down
around the 6-yard line.
They're really putting a nice drive together right now.
And it seems right now this defense is having a hard time guessing what the offense is up to.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Throws left, picked off. Got some open field. And he hits him hard at the 47-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 47. He makes it to the 45-yard line.
That's a gain of two. That makes it second and 10. makes it second and eight.
Let's go, defense. Our time. It's our time. Seven's Mike. Mike seven.
That's a great tackle at the 35. From the 35-yard line, it's first down. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
Carries the ball for a nice game. The Cougars will use their first time out of the half. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And they hit him in the backfield. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. Inside the 10, nice play to set up first and goal. They were very fortunate to come up with that pass.
Not the smartest throw that he could have made, but it worked. It just makes you a little nervous when he lets that thing go.
Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown.
Hate to say that a game is over so early, but unless they make some incredible changes and fast, I just don't see how they can come back from this.
And he hits the PAT. So that's a 7-play, 47-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. And he's tackled at the 34.
You know what? After a play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if they went to the air again.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1. And as he throws, and this one's going to be intercepted. He scores. What a play.
How about the play by the defender? That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
And he adds the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. If he could start this night all over again, I'm sure he would.
Well, at this point, taking care of the football has to be their number one priority. If they want to get back in this game, if you can't take care of the ball, you just have no chance.
Even though it hasn't been his day so far, he can still help this team. He just needs to be positive out there. So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
And he shoved out of bounds at about the 33-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. The sub package in there defensively in this 5 wide receiver set. He scrambled. Brought down at the 49-yard line. First and 10. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 49. Scrambling around. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
That'll make it second and long.
Tries to buy some time. And they make the stop at the 42.
Well, they didn't pick up the first down, but he saw that no one was open, so he made the right decision to tuck it and run.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down mark. He makes it to the 42-yard line.
No gain. That makes it fourth and inches. Roberts is in the quarterback.
Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here.
Let's go, check, check. Tiger! Tiger!
He can't get away from the pressure. I'm really surprised how lopsided this first half has been. But this is college football, and no matter what the score is, the adrenaline's always pumping on both sides. He's going to go for the home run. Picked off. It's the cornerback. And they head to the locker room. And, folks, we got a bit of a laugher here. The Cougars are up big.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half.
I'd like to put this more delicately if I could, but if this were a horse, they would put it out of its misery. This game is ugly and completely non-competitive.
No, one of these teams is not like the other. I mean, one's really good and one's not, and I don't know how to sugarcoat it anymore. Maybe we could say that the second half will be better, but what you've seen so far, you're probably going to get a lot more because I don't see any advantages or anything to take advantage of. One team's just superior in talent, superior in coaching, superior really in every single facet of the ballgame.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nessler in Kirk Herbstreit.
Davis and Pollack, you should be here instead of Herbstreit and myself. Second half just about ready to begin. Clancy takes it at the 16, and down he goes at the 30. The Cougars continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy because they've got nothing to lose. Throws it in a hurry. He's taken down around the 36-yard line.
That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He's going to try and scramble. And he's leveled at the 39.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll make it third and one.
And he tackles him hard at the 41.
First down.
First and 10. Ball on their own 41. Now he's scrambling. And down he goes. At about the 41.
That brings up second and 9.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 41-yard line. He's scrambling. And he is drilled at the 49. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Here we go.
Quick throw, incomplete. Blocked his receiver. And this is the 8th play of the drive. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete. Third down, and they need to get it to the 23. Swings it out left to the halfback. They'll bring him down right around the 26-yard line. Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
He gets it up, and it's long enough, and he splits the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And here we go with the offense, ready to get things going again.
Let's go, D.
Heading for the corner. Makes it out to about the 33. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Brought down in the open field.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
5 guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Quick strike to the receiver. He's tackled around the 49-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. He fights forward to about the 46. Tackle made at the 35-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 35. Decent run here, right side.
Call it a gain of 5 yards.
That fights forward to about the 30.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on the 30-yard line. Gets it. He's in space. And there's another one. And some of the players are looking back because we have a penalty on the play.
Clipping. Offense.
They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too. That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this five receiver look. Makes the catch and look out. Tackle right around the 30. They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. This is to add to an already impressive lead. The kick is away. It's long enough. And he got it. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I hope they show some fight here and try to stay competitive. If you're going to get blown out, you at least want to go down swinging. Steps out of bounds at the 30-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and 5.
So with one quarter remaining, the Cougars in front, 38-3. Well, folks, we head into the fourth quarter, and this one is a blowout. He's on the run. And they got it.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
From their own 27-yard line, third down. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. He's out of bounds at the 31.
Gaining 4 yards. That makes it fourth and 4.
Certainly they don't have the return on here. He gets hit out of bounds at the 32-yard line. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. After a decent run up the gut.
That'll make it second and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He gets rid of this one. Tackle at the 36.
They shut that drive down pretty emphatically. That's something to build on.
That'll make it fourth and 6.
They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. Tackle at the 24. They were lucky to prevent a big return there.
Yep, that could have been big if he could have gotten a few more blocks and was able to find the seam.
I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here, but that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. There's a strike complete, and he's tackled right away. Second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Delayed handoff, and he's not going to get back to the line. The 37-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He scrambles. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. And he's taken down at the 47-yard line. To about the 44-yard line.
That brings up second and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Let's set a tone, fellas. Let's set a tone.
Number 17 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it third and one.
And he stopped behind the line.
So good surge by the defense. They really disrupted the timing on that play and gave him no chance to get the first.
Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Caught with room to work. He goes out of bounds. The 39-yard line. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a 5-wide set, and the defense counters with their dime look. From the 39-yard line, it's second down. Him hard at the 32. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. A little over a minute in the game.
This is a big first down for this offense. I think it's another good example about how important it is to have an awareness about you as a wide receiver. Wide receiver did a really good job of knowing exactly where the first down marker was, and he made sure to get the route at least to that point, so when he made the catch and got hit, he had the first down.
Quick pass, brought down at the 12.
This receiving corps runs some great routes, and that last play was an example of that. As a defender, it can be tough to match up sometimes.
13th play of the drive coming up. Defense has had 2 stops already down here. And they get the sack.
Oh, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
So the sack makes this a second and long. A quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. And they make the stop at the 21-yard line.
That'll bring up third and long.
This is play number 15 of a very impressive drive. He guns it. Well, they're not going to win it, but they're still playing hard out there. Nicely designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him six.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
He makes the PAT. We're late in the fourth quarter. This game has been a blowout for quite some time, and Kirk and I are just looking to make our flights. He's at the 30. He makes his way to about the 28. The Cougars coaching staff, Kirk, do they start wondering, hey, are we going to have trouble with our star player after the struggles he had today?
Well, I think the coaching staff's got to be happy that this team was able to win the football game and overcome the fact that their star player didn't have a great game. But I think making adjustments and changing the game plan because their star didn't deliver, I think that would be a big mistake.
That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.